you're on your surfboard floating down Providence Canal. You said to take a car was cliched and banal. Well, obstacles are fluid, our Hamlet or Ophelia, depending on the day and the mood. It's unclear how ironic you are being. All of your tobacco is Eastern European, and I can't be persuaded enough, not even at my most vulnerable, to follow you down the stream.
Start out slow, but then you're gone. Talk a lot, then I'm withdrawn. First it's dusk and then it's dawn. I can't quite tell what drugs you're on. A new tattoo in your cheekbone. You call me up, our lungs explode. We hang on the road, but I'm always on the road. And when I'm home, you just stone.
You're on your surfboard floating down Providence River, like soap dissolving on your torso in the shower. And I just feel defeated as you paddle away and say nice to know ya. How can I sit here like a stone? You say goodbye with this giddy sort of bluntness, like we've let decades passively flow past us. And I can't let myself feel jaded, not even in this helpless moment where I'm watching you paddle down the stream.
Start out slow, but then you're gone. Talk a lot, but I'm withdrawn. First it's dusk and then it's dawn. I can't quite tell what drugs you're on. Tattoo on your cheekbone. You call me up, our lungs explode. I got more, but I'm always on the road. When I'm home, you're usually so.
I wouldn't try to touch your lips or cry. I wouldn't squirm at all if you touched my thigh. You know too much about me to surmise. Then your roommate walks by at the perfect time.
So let's go.
You're back.
Cobwebs and
still there is no longer a babe.
to the front door from the kitchen.
Lost me towards the sundown.